Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the capability of the digital in low and digital in high voltage modules.
Thanks, Keith. So our low voltage and high voltage digital input modules pick up where our analog input module and our combination input output module leave off. Our low voltage digital input and our high voltage digital input modules accept inputs for things such as compressor proofs, fan proofs, lighting overrides, where we have an input where we'll see voltages on the wiring. These voltages can range anywhere from 9 volts AC or DC up through 260 volts AC. The low voltage module in particular has ranges of 9 volts AC or DC up through 80 volts AC or DC. The high voltage module, the XM102B, has a range of 80 volts AC or DC up through 260 volts AC. So when we look at the modules directly, it is another extension module that will be connected to our communication module. So in the picture here, it's our second module to the right, or our first module connected to the communication module. The module itself, whether it's low voltage or high voltage, has 8 inputs on it. Along the top, we have 4 inputs, each with a line and a neutral terminal. And along the bottom, 4 more inputs with line and neutral terminals as well. With the module powered and connected to the communication module, you'll see we have a series of LEDs along the left side of the module to give us various indicators. Power LED at the top to indicate we have 24 volts to the communication module that the extension module is attached to. An error or status LED to indicate if the module and communication module downstream are online with our system manager, our AKSM800, and then a series of 8 LEDs which will indicate if we have voltage or closure on the inputs. So each of these LEDs for our inputs would light up green when we have the appropriate voltage that the module is looking for. Again, on the low voltage module, we're looking at between 9 volts AC or DC and 80 volts. And on the high voltage module, 80 volts AC up through 260 volts. That summarizes the use of our Danfoss AKXM102A low voltage module and Danfoss AKXM102B high voltage module.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.